Welcome to Beyond Words. I'm Mark Hart. This week we have the continuation of the last couple weeks from Mark's Gospel in chapter 6. And in this week, Jesus is going to teach us a really simple truth, but he's going to reinforce it in a very profound and powerful way. Jesus calls his disciples with himself to go off to a deserted place, to go off and to rest, to go off and to pray. They've been so busy doing ministry, so busy ministering in the name of God, doing things for God, that the gospel tells us they hadn't even had a chance to eat. Now, any of you watching this who are parents, grandparents, you understand how busy the day can get. You understand when you start to have children and jobs and responsibilities, how busy the day gets. The day is no longer your own. You have to wake up. There are things you have to do. We're constantly at the service of other people. And when you're serving other people, oftentimes the last person you stop to think about is yourself. So busy sometimes that you can't even eat, or you're eating on the run, you know, always at a drive-thru or those kinds of things to try to get some food in whilst you're going to your next activity or thing you have to do. And Jesus reminds us, hey, it's great to serve and it's great to do things in his name, but we can't forget to take care of ourselves. We can't forget to put God first. And that's one of the beautiful parts of having a Sabbath, that every single week God hardwires into us, into our need physically, emotionally, and definitely spiritually, the need to rest, the need to come away, the need to put ourselves completely in his presence and to be present to him and to realize that he is constantly present to us. And when Jesus invites them away to a deserted place, the other crowds who are still in need find out where they're going, and they proceed there on foot. They get there even before Jesus and his disciples do. And when he disembarks, he looks around and he sees that the people are so in need, so yearning. He says they're like sheep without a shepherd. And at this point, he gives us another great perspective, and he reminds us that the people are always going to be in need, that everyone needs God. And those who are closest to God, we have a responsibility, a heightened responsibility, than maybe those who don't know him yet. A heightened responsibility to constantly be in his presence, to be people of prayer, to put people over projects. And remember, it's about who we are more than what we do. That's where our worth comes from. Our worth doesn't come from all we do in the name of God. Our worth comes from the fact that God knows our name, that we're his children, we're his sons and his daughters, that we know him and that he knows us. And my brothers and my sisters, we have to get to know him continually better on a daily basis, on a weekly basis. And that's why the Sabbath is so important. It's not just about getting ready for another week of work. It's about stopping and allowing God to love you in a new way, stopping and having that time with God and family, and to be renewed and rejuvenated in that way, to proclaim without a shadow of a doubt that it's about people, not projects, that it's about who we are, not just what we do, and that prayer comes first. And how different our week would look if our prayer on Sunday, on Sabbath, was more than just Mass, but a real entering into the love of God. Prayer first, my brothers and my sisters. Jesus reminds us this week.
More shows can be seen on faithandlifetv.com.